is what that piece of property looks like, topographically speaking. It's a strange piece of property, ladies and gentlemen. It's an odd shape. There's a reason why it's not deeply involved in agriculture at this point in time. I hear words like it's filled, which means they've taken soil from some location and put it somewhere else. I can tell you, in all my dealings in the Central Valley, I'm having a difficult time thinking of one piece of property that has agricultural integrity that has fill on top of it. Okay, so that concerns me. If you know something about soil type, soil texture, what it takes to put in an orchard, a vineyard, you're talking about deep ripping of a piece of soil, you're talking about extremely high cost. You're talking about vernal pools. I'm very familiar with vernal pools. I'm not living in farms. There are vernal pools all around us, and I know what that stops agriculturalists from being able to do. I'm not saying that's good. I'm not saying that's bad. What I'm saying is you better be very careful with that, because there are some major